My name is Mabel David Hope, and I'll be taking you through this whole process, okay? So I just want to show us something. I want to explain the interface of this 1688.com and everything. So this is the website. This is it, and let me start all over again so you understand. I type www. Let's see. Okay, yes, .1688.com. Then I searched, okay. So good, when it came up, it's like this and everything. So I clicked on good supply and good business opportunities. So the beautiful thing about this website is that anything you do, it records it, okay? Like for instance, I have searched heel, shoes, hand fan, DIY clock before. So I don't need to go back to Google Chrome to start copying the translation or anything, okay? So I'm just going to click on this high heel and it will bring out, it will bring it out in 2000 search results because it has recorded it already when I searched it in Chinese, okay? All right, so I'm going to allow this thing to load very well. So fine, now it have load, although it have not load very well, although the pictures are not out yet, but there's something I want to explain to us. See this up here, can you see this comprehensive sales price filter? Wow, I'm going to show you how to use it now. Okay, for instance, this price, when you click on it first, I don't know, my phone is hanging. Okay, so this is it. I clicked on high heels. So this is high heel search actually. Look at it there, that's it, high heels. So there's something I want to show you on this website. I want to explain these things. You can see comprehensive, you can see sales, you can see price. So you can filter your search based on what you want. Okay. For instance, maybe you want shops that are running sales, like all this promo. You click on sales. It will bring out stores that are on sales, that they are running sales. Do you understand? You can see it has filtered it, and the search results have although the search result is still there. Alright, so now if you now want maybe you are seeing these prices, 35 yuan, 42 yuan. And it's a bit too much. You say to yourself, this price is too much, let me filter this price. You click on this price. Maybe you click on that price first, it's going to first sieve it and bring out the ones that are in low prices. Okay, yes, it's going to bring out the shoes that are in low prices, from low to high. You can see this one is 27 yuan, 41 yuan, 60. Do you understand? So, from low prices to high prices. Now you now click on this price again, it will still now filter it again and now bring out shoes that are from high prices. Can you imagine? This one is 387 yuan, and this, you know, so just from high to low. So that is it. If you want the